Hi everyone, in this video we will learn about adding sound to director movies. Sounds can bring your director movie to life. Adding sound to director movies is easy. You simply import a sound file by selecting File menu's Import option and place it in one of the two sound channels that are available in the score window. There are several ways for importing sound files. You can either choose the standard import option. The standard import, it allows you to embed the sound file in your director movie. When you play a movie that contains an embedded sound file, director must load the entire sound into the memory before playing it. If the sound file is large, the loading time may produce a pause in the playback of your movie. Therefore, it's best to use standard import only for small sound files. The second option that is available is link to external file. This option allows a sound file to be streamed. That is, the beginning of the sound file starts to play even while the rest of the sound is loading. Streaming allows a sound to play without delay and is therefore appropriate for large files. However, the playback of linked external sounds may not be as smooth as that of the embedded sounds. The third option is include original data for editing. This option allows you to edit original sound files in a director. So now let us take an example to see how can we add sound files to a director movie. In this example, I have already imported two image files into the movie by using File menu's import option. I have resized the images to 300 by 300 pixels. The first image is placed till the 60th frame and the second image starts from the 30th frame. The second image is placed at the top of the first image. So for now, we can also add predefined behaviors to these images. For that purpose, we will make use of libraries, sprite transition option. There are two transitions already available, one for the barn door and other is the pixelate. For the first image, let us apply the first predefined behavior that is available by left clicking the mouse and dragging the behavior at the top of the image, and you will also see a plus sign appearing. Select the OK option. You can change the default behavior according to your requirement and then press OK. Now select the second image and then apply the second predefined behavior on that image by keeping the left mouse button pressed and then click on the OK button. You can also change the default behavior if you want and then press OK. Now for adding sound files, you need to import the sound files. From the File menu, select the Import option. Select the sound files that you want to import. I have two sound files already available, which I am going to now import into my movie. For adding the sound files, drag the sound file from the cast window into the score window. You can extend the sound according to your requirement. Suppose we want the first sound to play till the 60th frame. Similarly, for adding the second sound, drag the second sound and add it to the appropriate frame. And then you may further extend your file to play till a particular frame. For testing your animation, select the first frame and click on the play button. That's it.